You know that we'll be around, we will never make a sound. Set them up, we'll knock them down till they stay.
My gosh, that's okay. Woo! Welcome to the second annual Love Secrets Costume Contest. Make some noise! You know how this shit works. I'm gonna put my hand over their head. You're gonna applaud if you like their costume. Don't applaud if you don't like their costume. Now is not the time to be charitable. You wanna be charitable? Drop a dollar in the bucket on my merch table. All that money goes to Cystic Fibrosis. For now, you gotta be a cutthroat motherfucker. You wanna eliminate these bitches and get on with the show and get back to the raps. Everybody say, back to the raps!
Back to the raps!
Yeah. And here we go. You know what they are. Only vote once. Pick your winner. Stand by them. Don't abandon them, okay?
Let's choose and choose wisely.
Thanks.
You're a wizard! Woo!
Yeah! Who do you think should win today? Who do you think should win? Who do you think should win? The girl. Well, Sebastian called and gave it up for Slave Leia. She won the contest. Get out of here. Get out of here. What did you say? What's your real name? Give it up for Linda. I like to share the chanting.
Yes.
I like it when people chant my name, so I like to share it with that night's winner. But maybe Linda has horrible social anxiety. I can't see it, but maybe it's possible. We might have just traumatized her for life if that's the case. I'm so sorry, Linda. But thank you for competing. Thank you for coming on stage. You can put your robe back on and warm up a little bit.